You're a new face.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Oye, guerrilla.
Come on.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Whoa!
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
To be careful here. Medics on duty.
Shooting this alarm won't work.
Those animals would do real damage out of their cages. Hmm?
Just go find out what's happening.
Coño.
Shit! Anyone else with that shit anymore? I need a ride.
Here's your car. Good as new.
keep some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
Sniper on Overwatch. The officer.
Oye, Abori.
Damn it!
Ah! Find out what the fuck that was.
Poison up in flames. I bet Carlos will love to see this.
Why are you hiding?
It's done.
Let's see if Napoleon El Pequeño gets the fucking message.